working girl just outside of the law. Billy Clinton jogged on by and he liked what he saw. Once upon a time in Arkansas, what's Horn Dog Bill supposed to do if he's married to a frigid shrew? They say BJ can get pretty wild when he's doing it Strom Thurmond style. How did Aphrodite e'er conceive a Governor High Coke who's got that jungle fever? You know what the experts say, be careful where you shade DNA. Once upon a time in Arkansas, the rising tension too much to ignore. Billy Clinton jogged on back, Lanny jogged on back, and then he went bareback for more and 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 more. Boy upon a girl in Arkansas, hot cocaine and funky love, didn't use a Jimmy glove. You know what the preachers say, the good Lord works in strange and wondrous ways. And 9 months later, joy, oh joy, here comes a light brown bouncing baby boy. I don't believe what anybody say, I think it's time to check the DNA. What's a poor boy supposed to do? Danney Williams struggled through, and sometimes things work out that way. What would Chelsea Hubble say? And what's a poor boy supposed to do when you're president, your daddy too? Sometimes things work out that way. What would the borrowed Nesbitt children say? Once upon a time in Chappaqua, Bill and Hill are hiding from the law. They're hiding from the DNA test that can truly solve it all. Once upon a time in Chappaqua, what's a poor boy supposed to do? Danny Williams struggles through. Sometimes things work out that way. What would Chelsea Hubble say? What's a poor boy supposed to do when you're president, your daddy too? And sometimes things work out that way. And what would the borrowed Nesbitt children say? Once upon a time in Arkansas, once upon a time in Arkansas, once upon a time in Arkansas. And Hillary have hell to pay for leaving Danny in the lurch that way. Well, Hill and Billary have hell to pay for leaving Danny in the lurch that way. Well, Bill and Hillary have hell to pay for leaving Danny in the lurch that way. Well,